this, then I'm so sorry.
Mom,
I've been taken by some men. I don't know who they are or what they want. But they say that if you contact the police, you will never see me again. They now want you to look in the box that came with this video.
Oh, my God! It's Mum's here, Jim!
I tell you what. Why don't we look under Mum's ear?
What? What is that?
Marry me, Sal.
What?
What do you say?
Oh, surely the most important piece of legislation in modern times is the abolition of the death penalty.
Yeah, that's a valid argument, sure. But what about giving women the right to vote?
The end of the slave trade? Anyone?
You're all way off. What about when the UK relaxed its previously restrictive import laws in 1998, eh? Meaning you could import the Cockmaster VL2?
How can one product's introduction into the UK be considered of such great importance?
Because it wanks you off. It's brilliant. It is.
It really doesn't compare to the abolition of the slave trade.
You ever been wanked off by one?
No, of course not.
There you go. Don't knock it till you tried it, Squire.
So, plants get most of their energy from the sun's rays through a process called photosynthesis. Okay, the sun's energy is actually trapped in the leaves, and along with CO2 and water, is converted into sugars and oxygen.
Excuse me, miss.
Yeah, what is it, David?
Can we go back a step? How exactly does photosynthesis work?
Well, if you'd been listening, you'd have heard me say that the sun's energy is trapped in the chloroplasts containing chlorophyll, okay?
But, miss, I'm still not quite sure how exactly it works.
Well, David, at GCSE level, it's not really something that concerns you. Okay? If you do go on to do an A-level in biology, then they'll tell you all about it.
You do know how it works, don't you, miss?
Of course I do.
Well, what is it then?
Yeah, go on.
Who'd like to see my pants?
All right, if I empty your bins, Mrs. Brett?
No, it isn't. We're actually just doing photosynthesis.
You go to a strip club to look at beautiful women. Dance nicely.
It's the dancing.
It's the dancing I go for. The art of it. I mean, it's almost like going to the theatre, but better. Because they play, in strip clubs, they play more the music that I like.
Do you think these women are dancing with you because they want to have sex with you?
No, I don't. I think they're dancing to earn themselves a crust.
They not then.
They don't like you. They don't like any, they despise you.
They despise you.
They know enough to know that you're a dirty pervert.
Well,
I won't go again.
Who pays?
Yeah, don't. They laugh about you.
Yeah. I honestly feel that the women, I gain confidence from stripping in front of men.
No, they don't. They feel like a piece of meat. And do you think they're nice women?
Because they squint at you when you're looking at...
To fuzz out your face.
Well, no, because normally I'm just like looking right at a stripping part and then you look out and she's looking at you.
At a stripping part?
Yeah.
Whereabouts is the stripping part?
You know, the bit...
Oh, is it the vagina or the boobs that you're looking at?
Yeah, the vagina bit.
You pair are ignorant, sexist assholes.
To niemożliwe. Pójdziemy kanałem pod górę.
Już nie mam sił. Nie wyjdziemy stąd. Koniec.
Jak to koniec? Taki koniec? Ja nie chcę. Ja mam na kogo żyć!
Żona i dziecko? Śmieszne.
Jak to? Ja obrączkę mam przy sobie. O, patrz, to niemożliwe. Jak to koniec? O, widzisz? Ja muszę żyć. Wracamy.
Sucho. Gdzieś musi być wyjście.
Idziemy kanałem pod górę. Szybko, dopóki się trzymam na nogach. Bateria się kończy. I tak dojdziemy. O!
Zaraz. Gaś latarkę, mądry.
I just wonder if you're working a bit too hard. Maybe you need a break.
No, work's going great. It's good, takes my mind off things. Look, I don't know if I've told you, but I've got a little bit of stuff happening at home.
Well, I sensed something was up.
Don't worry, though. As soon as I walk through that door, it's all about the work. So, we should probably get on.
Yes.
Great.
Why not? OK, this next scene starts, Bonjour, Madame Dupont, deux bières, s'il vous plaît. So that's pretty straightforward.
What about, hello, Mrs. Dupont, obviously. Did you know that Russell Turner gargles with his own spunk? Let's whack that in there, see how that looks. S-P-U-N and a K, spunk.
She's been pushing for a while, mate. You sure you don't want to get in there?
Nah, she don't want me in there, getting in the way.
You sure?
Yeah. Tell you what, though, Phil. I'm not that way, obviously. Far from it. But if I had to, that junior doctor, that's who I'd shaft.
You what?
Just saying, you know, if I had to. Like to choose, if I was forced. You know, if they come in here now with syringes full of Ebola and said they were going to eject you unless you bummed a member of the male staff of this hospital, that geezer, that's who I'd plant one up the jacksie.
You're not fucking serious.
That is mental, isn't it? What a crazy notion. I don't even know why I said that. Yuck. Oh. But I'm just saying, if you had to...
Look, mate, I think the stress is getting to you.
Yeah, that'll be it. It's the stress, isn't it? I'm all stressed because I'm having a baby. I'm babbling, aren't I?
The best strip I ever saw was to me and Mrs. Jones. That
nice. I hate that song.
But it was really good, though. She was a very fit woman. And it was just nice and slow, and it was tantalising. It was a nice experience. I enjoyed it very much.
The sexiest strip I've ever seen was to Back Home by the England 1970 World Cup squad.
I always do the Tom Jones, you can leave your hat on, that one.
Damn, yeah. Bloody idiots.
Well, if you was a male strip, what would your song be?
Bloody Sunday, wouldn't be.
The best
baby strip. Cakes.
Baby
cakes.
And they go against
baby cakes. I just don't know. Yeah. Baby cakes. I just don't know.
Midges are bad this year, aren't they, Carol?
Still, at least they don't bite.
No. Not like the mossies in Spain.
Oi, brain ache. Put a cork in it, will you? For fuck's sake. No one's interested in you.
I was just saying about the midges.
Shut up, bollock chops. Lot of midges, isn't there, Mum?
David's one of our most enthusiastic pupils. He's a delight to teach.
Oh, that's lovely to hear.
Yeah, in fact, he was saying only this morning how much he likes your evolution classes.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. We were having a chat in the car, and we were just wondering how the eye evolved.
Huh?
We were wondering how the eye evolved.
Oh, well, that's to do with Darwin's theory and the survival of the fittest and all that sort of thing.
Yeah, but I'm sort of talking specifically about the eye while we've got you here. You are the expert. So, how did the eye evolve?
Would either of you like to see my pants at all?
Yeah, okay.
Everything all right in here, Mrs. Brett?
Yeah, we're just talking about David.
Excellent. Pink today. Very good.